17 Lexington firefighters are now back home after 4 days in western Kentucky. The crew helped with search and rescue efforts. They also helped clear debris at the collapsed candle factory. Mayor Linda Gorton says they spent 81 consecutive hours working in Mayfield. The firefighters called it a humbling experience.